live in a society where we all overthink things. And there's just sometimes too much emphasis and consideration placed on aesthetics. But at some point we all have to do things because they feel right, because in your gut it feels right to you. You know, and the universe often like rewards us for like going with our gut feeling. I mean, sometimes we're wrong, like awfully wrong. But in making this album, I took that definitive and, you know, that really decisive approach of doing it because it felt right. That's a scary thing because you don't know how it's going to measure up in the market. You have no idea. But the joy of it is that it feels good to you right in that instant. You know what I mean? It's like, you ever done something because everybody thinks it's the right thing to do on paper? And then while you're in the middle of it, and it's going on, and it is or isn't going well, is or isn't, because it could be going well, but you still look up and say to yourself, why did I do this? And I didn't want to enter another scenario like that, so this has been, you know, the most rewarding because I did what felt great to me personally. The universe has been very rewarding to those who go with their gut. I mean, look at Lorde's career. You know, she just was like, you know what? I don't like what's going on in the music industry. I'm gonna write a song about it. I mean, the song's about far more than the music industry, but I mean, certainly the music industry can see that and feel that. Or Tyler, when he jumps out of the window. Or like Beyonce, you know? She put her album out with no campaign. She just jumped out of the window.